Falling out and up and fill my cup with a calling and this bout of it and just let me know that this is the end. Salt for calling out my courage, and it was his fault that we left the vault behind us, and that blood dog sneaking up my time is up, and this is the end. Rapping along to G, leaving influences on my sleeve, that fairy band prancing around the fairy circle, calling out to me that there goes your woman, and from behind the door I'm told that this is the end.
Thank you.
brother Aaron's is dry, come to all my arm, run scared in the house of wild war. I have not been last well in the girt of mines, who heard me how young novices come to pass in the desert. And nor I, like brother Francis, actually seen him, he didn't make the ground shake, nor did this one out. Was the bona fide article where all that big blessing of an antiquity he done was fire chains packed in stoves, added his teeth, and made his rush of the aorta of black, him on the one end his beak, legless, wearing a tiny hat, the aorta material in the water, out of the murder is over, the other spear has gone in, and more to ride than to walk into coming up off him, for the branches to touch, offers to the rosary, the whole thing about to the the iota suggests run-attack apparitions on as the hills scrum towards the land, kind forms all around any creature capable of motion, bad, bucks, crow, and buzzards, and even as last but such as Francis, the motionless in the day, or hand come under the rock, the barzars spark, then following only a thing, just a monster shot, a thing, when the shout gone up there, the thing, the battle of its leader, hiking purposely down the trail, and spotted the dogs. Brother Francis and a hasty prayer to say there was such a son, patron of this war, protection of the saints, back again, kept this virus from the hell's back. I took notice of that monster's appearing to close days, only to see that which was born by the law of the church, coming back with the sword to bore, and helped to mature the greater possibly heavier than it to have forgotten it. Through the girls, and the law was always obeyed, hanging in the beat of his obeyed with sufficient frequency. Stunning, scattering on the red, the dark monster where they've been locked in shoulders, the old great trees in his hands, where the water is bare, sharp, cold, and the dark monster never broke from their hearts. Look at the sun, last the iota squirmed its way, his red chops in the fucking air, his pair manifested in charred, distant, cold, iron, red, but if Francis released every one, he would smack the cold on his side, and he passed him. There's a story, call it Heart of the Moon, this is it.
I'm still not understanding the difference between operational and training. My understanding is fiscal year 2012, Homeland Security had 88 million rounds of ammunition that was used for training. 27 million rounds was for operations. Who can explain what?
That's a dead kid.
The light of the night high on the side, fiery red angelic dust, no winds of the night. The strong from ages, shells of meat and bone, games of the bodies of foes, minds of men. The hatching, cracking, violent birth, hatching the eggs off guard, 200 years just stating a higher life form and then dead. I was scared to die, he said. This was her reply. She told me. Look at them up in the sky, the wild ride of mind and mind. The rules of time and space, the fact they defy embrace. We are small, our lives are short, we have left your ambition to a scar. The fetus of the gods above the rise is mine. The world was done, she closed her eyes. The time had come, a line formed between the two spines, breaking apart blood and bone. She split in half, dying as she gave up her last breath to the beautiful monster, the riot.
What? Because in a
the Emperor's the media and are curious to see if it works, so they drop it on Japan.
You know, he's still being paid by the taxpayers, he's on administrative. He'll take the salary. This is somebody who took a conference with a budget of $250,000 and made it over $800,000, spent $75,000 on a bike building exercise, where he built a grand total of 25 bicycles for $75,000. $2,000 in room parties, yearbook, and then a yearbook at a cost of $5,000 to $8,000. $6,000 for another one. $30,000 parties for
that. She got $2,300.
And a top hat program, a recognition program that's set. So my question is to the chief of staff, why is he still employed?
Guys, man, she's my best.
I'm curious to see if it works, so they drop it on
$75,000 for a grand total of 25 bicycles for $75,000. $2,000 in room parties, yearbook, souvenir book, and costs $5,000 to $6,000 for drinks. We're giving out a $30,000 parking. And a top hat. So my question is, why is it so
and they had news to
come in, they were curious to see if it works.
Yeah,
so they
dropped
it. They actually dropped two. And they had news to come in, they were curious to see if it works. So they dropped it on Japan. They actually dropped two.
That's not real gamers.
He's still being paid by the taxpayer. He's on administrative leave. He's still taking a salary. Somebody took a conference with a budget of $250,000 and over $100,000, spent $75,000 in a bike building. He's still
being paid by the taxpayer.
He's still being paid by the taxpayer. He's still being paid by the taxpayer. He's still being paid by the taxpayer. He's still being paid by the taxpayer. $6,000 in a bike building. $30,000 in a bike building.